Hi my dear kids, it's me, your Vijda ma'am. In today's class, we will be discussing about an interesting topic, festivals. Festivals are all about bringing happiness and joy to oneself and the people around us. There are two different types of festivals. One is religious festival and the second one is national festivals. The common national and religious festivals are discussed in today's class. So let's start one by one. We will start with Onam. Onam is the harvest festival of Kerala. The celebration lasts for 10 days. The first day of Onam is called Attam and the 10th day is called Thiruvonam. During all these 10 days, people will decorate their house with beautiful colored flowers. People believe on Thiruvonam day, King Mahabali will come to visit our houses. People wear new clothes to welcome King Mahabali. The celebration includes Ona Sathya, Ona Pukalam, Pulikali, Boat Racing, etc. Religious Festival, Christmas. Christmas is the greatest festival of Christians. Christmas we celebrate on December 25th. On Christmas Day, people celebrate the birthday of Jesus Christ. People will decorate their houses with stars, Christmas tree and Christmas cribs. The Christmas tree is filled with balloons, balls, ribbons, gifts, red colored toys, candles, socks, etc. On Christmas Eve, Santa Claus will visit our houses with chocolates and Christmas gifts. The next religious festival is Eid. Eid is the most important festival of Muslims. An Eid day signifies a day of enjoyment and the sharing of happiness. After a month of fasting, Holy Ramadan, Eid al-Fitr comes. People wear new clothes and enjoy the festival of Eid maximum. The next religious festival is Diwali. Diwali is the famous festival of India. Diwali is the festival of lights. Diwali comes in the month of October or November. On Diwali day, people will decorate their houses with beautiful lights and put rangolis. Diwali marks the victory of good over evil. The next religious festival is Dashara. Dashara is the famous festival of Hindus. It is also known as Vijayadashami. Dashara comes after the 9 days of worshipping of goddess Durga. There are two legends about Dashara. One legend is Rama. On this day, Rama killed Ravana. And the other legend is Goddess Durga killed Mahishasura. The festival Dashara marks good qualities always win. The next religious festival is Pongal. Pongal is the harvest festival of Tamil Nadu. It is considered as the festival of farmers. On Pongal day, people will make a delicious sweet food, Pongal. Pongal is prepared by using fresh milk, raw rice, jaggery, cashew nuts, etc. Along with the religious festival, our nation has got some festivals. Those festivals are related with nation. Hence, they are called national festival. The three important national festivals are Independence Day, Republic Day, and Gandhi Jayanti. On August 15, 1947, our India got freedom from the British rule. On August 15th, we celebrate Independence Day. Every year, January 26th, we celebrate Republic Day. On 2nd October, we celebrate the birthday of father of our nation, Mahatma Gandhi, as Gandhi Jayanti. Now, here are some tasks for you children. Can you identify the festival which is related with lights? The second task, can you identify the festival which is related with the song?
Bells, jingle bells, jingle.
The last task is, can you identify the festival which is related with this picture? This is the end of festivals. So see you soon with another interesting video. Bye.